Welcome to our very first video. In this video, we want to explain why you might need a Google account. Some people think of Google as a browser where you can surf the web, but Google is much more than that. Firstly, we want to talk about Gmail. Gmail is the world's largest emailing service. In Gmail, you can do very simple things like emailing and a bit more complicated things like video calling. Next up, we're going to talk about Google Drive. Google Drive is an online version of Microsoft Office. Let's talk about some services inside Google Drive. Firstly, Google Docs. Google Docs is a free online version of Word. You can work with other people, like friends and colleagues, live in real time. Also, Google Slides is an online free version of PowerPoint. You can work with other people in real time. We just want to mention another few things. Google Drive also has things like Google Sheets and Google Forms. In Google Forms, you can make forms and surveys that you can send to others to fill out online. Moving on, Google Classroom is an online classroom where you can get assignments and tasks from your teacher. Lastly, YouTube. YouTube is the world's most largest video sharing platform. To post videos on YouTube, you must have a Google account. Google accounts are completely free. Sign up with the link in the description below. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and press the notification bell to receive an email about every new video we post. That's all from How the Tech Do I Do This. Thanks for watching.